You're gonna be so sorry you messed with me. Ilsa's gonna carve you up into bite-sized pieces. She's gonna make you beg for her to send you to hell.
I'm shaking in my boots. Give me the prison door code. The code. Now!
211-01805. I'm telling you because I know you won't get in. Rosebud will take you out with a headshot before you even get close to that keypad.
No, I'm not doing anything wrong.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Hey, I'm looking for the office director for the Natural Hazard Control Center. Any idea where I can find him?
I wish there was more to say.
Really appreciate it. Goodbye. Hey there. This location I'm looking for. Any idea where it might be?
What you're looking for? I know where you can find it.
I appreciate it. See you around. Hi, don't be afraid. I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center in Good Hope Mountain. I heard he was spending time here.
Who are you? Do you work for Skell?
Skell and I have some common interests. Now, where can I find the director?
I'm not sure where he is. He lives on the south side of the Antares district, near Rigel residences. Maybe try there?
Thanks. Means a lot.
Thank you.
Hello, friend. I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center. I heard he hangs out around here.
You're not his tennis instructor.
Do I look like I'm here to play games?
I guess not. The director lives down near the coast. You can't miss his place. It's got a huge pool and a very nice tennis court.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Roger.
What? Who are you?
Hello, stranger. Can you help me? I'm trying to find the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center.
That's all. Honest.
Thanks for all your help.
Nothing around.
Hey, pal. Nothing here either. Think of a putting for lead time. Radio up in the timeshare in the tropics and invited all of us. I mean, he's probably full of shit, but all quiet in my area.
Roger that. Hope the ghosts don't disturb the quiet.
Thank you.
Are you here to take me back to Miss Herzog? I've been good. Really good.
You the man in charge of the Natural Hazard Control Center?
I didn't want to leave. Mark made me. He said I needed some time to rest.
Mark? Is he the office director?
Yes, Mark. It was his idea. But she's not a bad person. She taught me how to see myself as I really am.
Comfy? Time to have a little chat.
What do you... Is this about the back door?
Don't worry about your little computer project. This is about you. It's about your future. It's about right now.
Well, let's be reasonable. We can talk.
You don't know how lucky you are. Most men never even come close to their breaking point. They're never tested. And why should a man test himself?
Anything you want. Please.
A person with just a little smidge of money can afford so much of modern life. Air conditioning. Television. And get food delivered right to your door.
Just tell me what you want!
I want to know if inside that soft, pudgy exterior there's any remnant of a man. Because you look like a sack sewn from pasty skin and filled with shit. I want to know how far you will bend before you break.
No.
I'm sorry she hurt you, but I need to find the office director.
He said he was going to the conference hall to give a speech or something. Please tell Ilsa that I've been cooperative.
Just stay here. You need some rest.
I'll be good.
go. That's all the time we have. Thank you.
Stay sharp. We got bad guys in the area. Hostiles are here somewhere. Hostiles! Protect the director! Let's not fuck it up! Come on, shithead.
These shits are out here somewhere.
There's someone around here, and I'm gonna find them.
They're here! Keep your eyes open! Damn it! Find them!
Damn it! Where are you?
Fellas, they're around. I know there's shits around here.
Well, if they're not here, where the hell are they?
Greetings. Don't be afraid.
Who are you?
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Help me and I won't have to. I need a way inside Herzog's prison.
I can't take any more abuse. Herzog will kill me if I help you.
Think of all the people who she's tortured in there. People who work for you, your friends. This is your chance to stop it.
All right, look. I'll tell you how to get in. But that's all. After this, you're on your own.
That's all I'm asking for.
Okay. First, you need to sever the optic cable in the annex building.
Okay.
Next, you'll need to create a new ID to get past security. There's a biometric scanner in the control room. You'll have to scan your hand there. Once you do that, you'll have to hack the antenna on the rooftop and send the new ID to the prison servers. Then, and only then, will you be able to get into the prison.
Thanks for your help.
side's clear too. Keep an eye out.
We got hostiles! Shit! Where are they?
I bet these are the same assholes that hit the tech lab. Make them pay for it.
Get ready. Forever.
Hostiles are definitely here. Stay sharp.
Okay. Now let's find these hostiles.
Take point. I'm right behind you. I know you're here. Come out.
Oh shit. Contact enemy forces. Okay, boys, let's get him! Get your ass down!
God.
Watch for targets. Pushing forward!
I have the handprint and the codes from Sergeant Kent. You ready?
Oh, man.
This isn't gonna happen without you, Carl. Your friends need you.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I'll get some transport.
Your friends and I will meet you outside the prison. And Carl?
Yeah?
You'll do fine.